How's everyone doing today? Let's see if we can figure out what we're meant to do in this museum. I know, I swear it's got something to do with... What is it? We can see something in here, right? Yeah, we can see those.
They must lead somewhere.
So I suppose what I'm thinking is we'll check the basement again. I think there'd be like a flight of stairs somewhere. This seems like a fire hazard. Can't even go up that ladder because it breaks. These must lead somewhere.
Yeah.
Not like here or something, are they? No. Yeah, there's nothing here. Don't even know why I can click on this. Any more spookiness? No, just that. She's using the little gadget we gave her. Can we? No. What if we try to do it from this floor? If we go straight up to the top? She hit a different button. Come on. Go back in there, Nigel. So we can hit that bottom button to, I know. To bring the elevator all the way back down here. I can't see any way to get down to the cellar without going on the elevator. Lucy doesn't have anything to say, does she?
Are you okay?
Glad for the company.
Any paranormal activity?
Well, there have been some reactions, but whether it's paranormal...
Still skeptical, huh?
Always, Nigel. Always.
Well, she hasn't seen a ghost yet, so you know.
Back in a...
Okay.
Alright. Completely useless. I'm not sure. So I suppose actually if we... We take the painting here as the one with eyes, the pipes should be... either here or on the wall here. We might. I'm not ruling it out as an option. It would be nice to get this without having to look it up. I'm sure it's something very small and very silly. This does take any longer, I think we might have to. Something like, oh, yeah, obviously we do this. I just didn't know that we could do this sort of thing. I am just going to look it up. Hidden passage, got that. Yeah. Yep. It makes perfect sense, actually. Like, this is an entirely logical step. I just didn't think it'd work this way. It makes sense that it does. You'll see what I mean. Hey, Verity, knock it off.
I know that song.
Do you? I don't. What song is that?
I'd rather ask you some questions. The moon is shining as bright as day.
We just ask her to knock it off.
Is there something you want to tell me?
Yes.
Careful of what?
There's a human.
Who? Who knows? I can't see him.
He can see you. He can see you.
Am I in danger?
Yes, he's a bad man. He'll hurt you.
What's your name? You know my name.
Why is he talking to you? That's just weird. Don't do that.
Are you trapped here?
No, stupid. I come here to play.
But it's a horrible place to play. It's dirty. Who tells you? That's enough. Who is this man?
William's coming.
Who is William?
Come on, Nigel, you already know that. Yeah. Even Verity is calling you an idiot.
I don't believe you.
You can hear. Listen. You can hear.
I can't hear anything. What's that sound, Verity? Verity? Here comes a chopper to chop off your head.
That's, oh Christ, what poem is that again? Okay, so I guess we don't ask her directly to knock it off, but we go talk to her, she gives us a bit more info. And it makes sense, because before we didn't know who she was, but then we went down the, newspaper article about her. So now we do know who she is and we can ask her more direct questions. It is a nursery rhyme, yeah. Now we should just be able to go to the second floor, I assume. It's an English nursery rhyme, so it's not one I'm particularly familiar with, but I know it comes up in a book or something.
Three crowns. A link to the legend.
Well, that ain't the one I clicked on, but sure. Okay, still the same one.
It's a symbol.
Yeah. No, not. It was almost intuitive, which is the frustrating part. It's like, I can absolutely see that making sense. Really, the only thing about it is just that, like in... I don't know, it would be nice to know we got a bit more... info. I can't remember if reading the thing does that little doo-doo-doo-doo noise that tells you we've got more info than we did before, or we've completed some objective.
Boo!
Ah!
Oh! Don't do that. It's not funny.
You're telling me. You left me surrounded by dead things.
Did you see her? Verity.
Verity? No. Who is she?
She died here, back in the 1950s. She became trapped in the service tunnels.
Oh, God, that's horrible. And you spoke to her?
Yes.
Yeah, she was doing all right.
Chatty until...
Until what? What happened? Why are you up here?
Take a look for yourself.
What am I looking at?
Wait, any second now. It should... There!
What is it?
Well, we've seen those symbols before.
Energy? Or a life force?
It's glowing like phosphorescence, or...
Ectoplasm.
Don't. Nigel, you're making this shit up as you go along.
Proof of, I don't know, something.
Let me just hold the camera up to the little monitor thing on my camcorder and take a picture of that. That came out a lot clearer than it shows up on the actual camcorder.
A result. A definite result. Proof.
It's time we were going.
What? You don't want more?
Particularly weird line read.
Okay.
He had a cold that day or something. And then the line snaps and we all die.
I said we saw something. I don't know what. Yet.
So all this has been a waste of time?
Nigel, you have to understand that...
I understand. Good night, Lucy.
If I ever actually do a sequel to this,
Nigel,
I would
love
to be a voice
Nigel.
Actor on this. Absolutely audition. I don't know, I want to put away our stuff first. Like, I wouldn't even take
any
pay for this,
to the collection.
I just go for it. Oh, I'm missing one here. almost certain something shows up in one of these boats eventually. It really would, wouldn't it? I could play it up horribly.
I already have a photograph.
Give a demonstration, but I am actually terrible at faking accents. Can't do anything with that guy? Alright.
What was that?
Yeah, I'll get to it. Nothing in here, eh? Alright.
Nothing ventured.
Oh no, it's slightly more to my left. Okay.
I already have. That's not right.
I would love to see what their direction for it is. Show us the door, eh? I think we take a knife to it eventually and just cut out the wallpaper or something.
I already have a photograph of this.
That looks like a Thank you, Toasty. 6 months already. Jesus.
Definitely something.
How's painting going?
I should listen to the recording.
That must be new. Yeah, these photographs don't go into evidence. Maybe we can submit them or something.
An EVP recording from the hallway at Harbor Cottage.
Nice. What you get? Hey, it must be that Spanish guy.
Oh, nice. Christina!
Please, sir, don't speak directly into the mic. You're peeking. Actually, I should probably move my mic over a little bit. Excuse me here, 1 second. Okay, and there.
Christina.
Okay, we get the idea. He's looking for Christina. Yeah, I haven't actually eaten yet either. My family are terrible for eating late.
What was that sound?
Wait, did we not figure it out? What do you mean, what was that sound? Where do you think it's coming from? Have any more pages of this filled in? That'd be a good one.
Has someone been here?
Oh, yeah, these are new pages, aren't they? Yeah, okay. There has been some improvement. We actually managed to leave the town, just for a day, and enjoy the sunshine. We walked along the coast path, past the old lighthouse, and out into the meadows that overlook the sea. Christina seemed happy, but seemed reluctant to return to the cottage. She has said it has an atmosphere and blames the place for her sickness. It's probably just asbestos. Can a place affect a person's health in such a way? Yeah, I mean, asbestos can. I will seek the advice of Dr. Black. April 11th. No improvement. Dr. Black insists the illness will pass as Christina grows stronger, but she is still so weak. She is barely able to hold needle and thread, yet she battles on with her work. She eats so little. Day by day, my dearest grows pale. A glass of water is all I can offer. She sobs in the night, and I can do nothing. I'm telling you, dude, it's the lead paint and the asbestos. You gotta put her somewhere else for a little bit. Ooh, a cheese snacky thing. We'll go for cheese and crackers right about now, actually. We traveled to town to visit the hospital. Christina believes she has been poisoned, yet they could find no sign of any toxins. She requested I leave the hospital ward while she spoke at length with the doctor. Surely she doesn't think I am responsible. I asked the doctor to confide in me and tell me what they had discussed. Evil, he said. Your wife believes there's evil in your home, and she fears she may soon be dead.
She the other correct. Pages appear to be blank. That's very odd.
It must have been the yolk. Who is it?
Evil.
Did you want something?
Nigel, please don't be like that. It's not that I think your mission is flawed. It's just so strange. Frightening.
It doesn't have to be. It should be scientific.
I don't know what I saw at the museum, but it was strange. Unexplainable.
Unexplainable? For now. Look, come on in.
I haven't been in Harbour Cottage for, well, a very long time.
Are you sure you want to enter?
Nothing ventured, Nigel.
Nothing gained?
She even uses the same tired expressions as you, Nigel. It's a match made in heaven.
This place.
I wasn't certain you were in your
still miserable, though.
50s yes. And she was in her early 20s.
To it. What happened here?
A suicide. Local businessman. Nice as far as I know.
Yes, I read something. In the museum. Edward Molina?
That's him. He was depressed, following the death of his wife, Christina.
There may have been more to it. We could find out.
How?
The gadgets, the cameras, our skillful ghost hunting. Be positive.
Okay, so what's next?
Only she doesn't pause in quite as weird places as he does. And we finally get to sit and set this bullshit up. It's been sitting on her table the entire time.
Four remote cameras.
It's techie, but it's impressive. Almost scientific.
Yes, the designers know what they're doing. All too well.
Haddon Industries.
Yes, I should tell you about them, but...
I'm not going to.
The museum surveillance was very revealing. I saw activity, paranormal activity.
Didn't take
so
a single
you
photo.
A similar setup.
Exactly.
Take no.
These and position them.
I want to hear him recite activated. A poem or something. All right. Yeah, you go set them up. I'll just sit here.
Camera one, where are you?
Bathroom. Can you see anything?
No. You need to adjust the transmitter. Move it to the left.
Not sure where we want this little thing to be.
Move it to the right.
Let's just try the exact middle.
Move it down.
Okay.
Move it down. Move it to the left.
I'm gonna have to warn you here.
Move
I'm pretty sure this bit
right.
Takes a while. We're gonna hear a lot of repeated lines.
Move it to the right.
Nope, getting better.
Down a little. A little.
Hmm.
Good.
There
Let's
we go.
Get the next camera. Camera two.
Bedroom. Any luck?
No. Move it. Move. Tiny bit.
Well, that got worse.
Down. Up. Up. Excellent. Let's move on to the next camera. Camera three. Whereabouts are you?
Kitchen.
What
clear picture?
No, pause. You need to adjust the transmitter.
Whereabouts are you?
Move. Excellent. Let's set up the last camera. Camera four, where did you go?
Balcony. Is it working?
No, you need to adjust the transmitter.
It's so good. There's a reason this is one of my favorite games. Down a little bit. Up a little bit.
Down. Excellent! We have vision. Time to see what's hiding in the shadows.
This would make an excellent Five Nights at Freddy's kind of game. Where are we getting? Which one? This one? Non-specific spookiness. Did we get any here? This one.
This could be orb activity, but how to differentiate between dust and possible supernature?
Oh yeah, mini game. Click on the orbs.
Orb. An orb.
I mean, it's
definitely
also
an orb.
I mean, I'm pretty sure it's also just dust. But you know what? I ain't judging. Another one? No, it's dust. It's also dust. There, that's an orb.
An orb. Definitely an orb.
Orb activity, I swear, is my favorite sort of paranormal thing, because it's like, it's very clearly bullshit.
An
like, this is just camera issues. How many more of these do I need to find? Is it like, five or something?
An orb.
Yeah, yeah, we get the idea. Is there another one there? I thought there was. Oh, that's dust. Yes, dust. That's an orb.
And
there's a dude. He must be Edward.
There. Definite activity in that area of the cottage.
Is it too loud? I see it kind of being around the same level as my voice a few times, but other times it's quiet. What are we doing? This place again? Wheelchair. Oh no, I fell over. And now it's okay again. Cool. It's hard to tell sometimes. Bedroom.
The footage has changed.
in the last few moments.
Spot the difference.
But what are the differences?
That is actually spot the difference. Let's go. I mean, first of all, there's a ghost. There's that shit. Did you get it right? Yeah. It's kind of hard to see. Go. I don't know what else. Look randomly, that's the solution. Stare at my screen for a little bit. I mean, you think he'd focus on the ghost more than anything. Yeah, I didn't see anything different.
What are the
okay, all right, we're stuck here for oh, there's a there we go. It was the plaque under the deer.
There's definite activity in that area of the cottage.
Yeah, you should have called Lucy over. Look at all these ghosts. Just gonna be the oh, it's in there now. Okay, good to know. Fine. Next time you beep, I'm gonna ignore you. Orbs, I guess. Oh, there they go. This one. I want this one. Come on. Fine. I'll do the bathroom. What's new here? Ah, naked lady.
What's that? Interference?
There's something on the wooden beam, on the balcony camera.
Some kind of
can't click on anything.
This thing is going mad.
The EMF meter. You still have it? Excellent.
Why would she not have it?
Stay still. See if you can pinpoint the source.
There's a mild source, but it's very weak.
Is it going mad or is it very weak?
Wait, it's getting stronger.
Stay there. I'm going to ask some questions. Is there anybody there?
I think his delivery on that is my favorite.
Yes.
Can I help you in some way?
Who are you?
Give me time to answer, come on. I'm pretty sure it's Edward, but you know.
Throw something. Hit something. Make a noise.
What are you?
I noticed when the static goes, you can still see this, but nothing else. So, like, the static is on a different layer to the banister.
Make something move, please.
I know. It makes his voice spooky to talk to the ghosts. The only way they can understand you.
Show me you are here.
Or
something on the wooden beam. I can't see anything, but I can feel it. The charge, the power. You can sense it in the air.
I will take your word for it.
What are you?
It's fading. The atmosphere has changed.
Has it, Nigel?
Gone.
Yeah, okay.
Are you a believer?
I wouldn't say that. Here, have this back. There's definitely something.
I don't need it.
But I need hard proof.
But what about the EMF? And the painting?
Strange, yes. But ghosts? I admit that I can't explain tonight's fireworks. But that doesn't mean it was the spirits of the dead.
Very well.
Isn't it just so good?
Tomorrow.
Very well. Tomorrow
it's
it is.
So good.
Good night, Nigel.
Oh, and off to bed automatically, I guess.
Perfect. This will capture any visitors or
paranormal. I was just trying to look out the window. Okay, it was that one that looks out the window. There's still nothing in here, right?
Ready to retire.
Are you not? All right then.
I have added any new evidence to the collection.
Nope, can't do anything with that. How about now? There you go, you just wanted to empty your pockets first. Very good. They really shouldn't have done a close-up on the model. It was not a good idea. Meow. I'm starting to get the feeling that the guys in that painting are evil or something. Day 3. Deception. Who phoned Lucy last night? Oh, sorry. Who phoned Lucy? Last night. Why were they asking about me? I'm gonna stop doing that. Who's she meeting by the Martello Tower? What is she hiding? I'd better keep my eyes open today. There's more than just dangerous undercurrents to watch out for. The Ager journals are revealing, but so infuriatingly cryptic. Were all the brothers murderers? Who did William Ager lure into the Saxton Caverns? What was the flower? How did you figure that out again? I forget. Spy on Lucy. Who is she meeting? What is she up to? Discover the identity of William Ager's potential victim. Observe the day-to-day workings of Saxton. The folk here are not all that they seem. What's happening to the local cats? Is someone catnapping them? And why? Spy on Hardacre. He must know more about the treasure. Get that information by any means. Yanwolf, real or myth? Where was his long-forgotten kingdom? Thank you. Did we get any photos?
Some of the gadgets appear to be missing. Poltergeist activity.
And we got
the
a photo.
The camera has captured something.
Gross. Don't do that. Alright, gotta go look around for my gadgets.
I have added any new evidence to...
Click on something? Nope, you gotta think about it for a bit. There, that noise. That noise that tells us that something happened. Oh, it's just more threats. Too late for Gurney. Too late for Gurney, comma, Travers and Danvers. Oh, that's us. Known to some, with some being the... What? Oh, the one we can open? There isn't that little bone symbol that lets me interact with stuff. Otherwise, I absolutely would, because there's something bad going on in there. I'm having trouble following where the lines go. Danvers, known to some, comma, with some being few. Oh, here we go. Known to some, with some being few, the nightmare room is waiting for you. Wonderful. Thank you. Oops. We did not ghost that level. Saxton's famed museum was broken into last night when vandals entered the building through a back street window. No serious damage was caused by the gang of villains, with the museum curator commenting, "The crooks didn't steal any of our treasures. Instead, they fixed the elevator that had been playing up for weeks. A very odd business." Preparations are underway for this year's May Day Fair, to be held on Saxton Shore from 11 a.m. As well as the usual ghost train... I love ghost trains. Local food stalls and bric-a-brac, the organizers are proud to introduce a fortune teller to the list of amusements. The identity of the May Day Mystic is a closely guarded secret, but is believed to be one of the town's better known locals. A crystal ball on loan from the Celtic Corner will be employed to see into the future. The ball, believed to be a genuine antique from the ancient Byzantium, has been used throughout the centuries by many a famed wizard, mystic, and conjurer. Ghost train! Ghost train! And where's the... Which thing am I missing? voice recorder and the EMF meter. Look at the book. Okay. There you go.
How did that get here?
Ghosts, Nigel. This has been established. Nope, nothing useful there. No! Okay. So you're telling me there's more activity. Okay, fine. We'll have a look.
That's not right.
Spooky.
That's not right.
Hey, Christina, where do you put the EMF meter? Oh, he put it in here.
How did that get here?
It's like a hidden object game now. I should play more hidden object games. I should just play any on the stream.
Something. Perhaps another gadget will help.
Spooky cleaning supplies. Just orbs? Come on.
There's something. Perhaps another gadget. I already have a photograph of this.
Swear to God, Nigel. Okay, nothing new there then, technically. Ooh, anything on this? Doesn't look like anything's happening. Yep, nothing's happening. I think it'll beep when something's happening anyway. Alright, well, since we got everything, time to head out, I guess. Fair in town today, or... No, that's like at the end of the game, isn't it? Hey, Noah.
Nanny Noah. Are you loitering?
Loitering? Me?
Yes, you. What are you up to?
Nigel, I'll that is a very stupid question.
Now run along.
There are benches here. This is a loitering space. Oh, off I go. Apparently. Let's see, this way I think it is. Let's see what the antique shop is up to. No, you're still doing your thing. And we'll go check in on Station Master while we're here. Those cat posters.
What's this?
Yeah, what is all this? A map! Can't believe we didn't have one of those before.
A map of Saxton and the surrounding area.
Are you not gonna look at it? Alright. Why did you have to walk over there to...
Station Master.
Mr. Danvers! Saxton treating you well, is it?
Okay, that's nothing new.
Goodbye, station.
Goodbye.
Thought we could have, like, talked about the ghosts we saw or something. I don't know. Or the evil spirits on the train tracks. See, I feel like that's the reason I wouldn't have thought to go back and talk to, Verity. Ooh, carrot and coriander. Carrot and coriander soup. Let's go get some. I think I ate yesterday. Hey kid, you're not dead yet.
It appears there's a rival, Saxton Snapper. The Saxton Bell.
Can we actually go back in here? Or is it locked now? Yeah. Oogle, what do you have to say about the break-in? Also, that newspaper was printed very quickly.
Is it? Is it really good, Mr. Danvers?
Is something wrong?
We've had a break-in. Louts, I should imagine. They infiltrated the museum via the storeroom.
Yes, I read about it in the Saxton Times.
They got on that story real quick. Oh, it ain't Rice yet. Oh, we're gonna go see Rice later.
Who painted the Tree of Crows?
I have theories, but no facts.
I believe it's the work of Nicholas Gurney, shortly before his death. What if Gurney was attempting to hide something within the artwork?
Hide something? Like what?
A clue to the treasure? Perhaps he took his secrets to the grave.
Oh, dear. Still treasure hunting, I see.
Certainly you would like to find the crown as well.
The Saxton skeleton is a puzzling affair.
Bizarre, isn't it? The culprit was never caught. Many believe it was one of those foul Ager brothers.
100%.
What do you think the victim was looking for?
He was found in the Carrion Woods, on the way to Northfield. Perhaps he was interested in the old mines.
Mines? In the woods?
Yes. The hillside is thought to be riddled with them.
Nobody ever told me about that before.
Time for some research, Professor.
A keen mind is a strong mind, Mr. Danvers.
Okay. Back out. We'll look around the museum later if we need to. But for now, down to the coastal path. Hurry up. Always have to wait for that dragonfly to land before we can move on. They need to clean off the top of the phone booth. There's a lot more cat posters up. Bob, any news?
Good afternoon, Bob.
It's Mr. Tawny now, lad. Working hours.
Ah, right. Whoops.
Oh, quite. That book you lent me is strange.
Yeah, I thought you'd like it.
Didn't say I like it, but, you know.
What do you know about Harbour Cottage?
Molina owned that place. Foreign he was. He came from Spain.
Does it have
dang furriners?
How can I say this? A bad history?
Yes, you could say that. Molina killed himself in there. Hung himself from the beam. Old ship's beam it was. From the time of the Armada.
Oh, God. That's horrible. Do you think...
Nigel, we already knew this.
Haunt? You mean ghosts?
Yes.
That place has changed. Beyond recognition. I believe you'll be okay. For now.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
What do you know about the murder in the woods?
Oh, not a lot. Those woods are dark, ancient, and hide their secrets well.
Nanny Noah read my palm.
Ha ha, damn girl. At her tricks, is she?
Girl? What girl?
Rose is an old spirit. You know her as Nanny Noah.
No, he doesn't see her as, like, an actual girl. I'm pretty sure he does see her like we see her.
I'll let you...
Fortune be with you.
Accidentally skipped one of them.
A sandwich from the Lighthouse Cafe. That's not right.
You just give that to the... Oh, they even put a cat poster in here. Hello, Kieran. I am so sorry that your name is misspelled on this.
Kieran, eh? I guess you'll be wanting my lunch.
I don't think that actually does anything. I just like feeding him. Alright, now it's time for Reese. I mean, rice. Oh, you just go straight over. Okay.
Reese, what's wrong?
It's Mr. Tibbs.
No!
He's gone. Taken.
Oh, no. Any ideas?
They say someone's taken him.
Who? And why?
I don't know. I'm so worried about him.
I'll keep my eyes open.
I promise.
We need to go check in on the cat that's in the pub as well.
Still sleeping. You know it.
It's so good.
A digital photograph.
It certainly is. This one. Ooh, that does work.
They are great pics.
And done yet.
They are.
Please find another voice line.
And you'll begin to question whether this whirlwind lifestyle is what you desire in the long term.
I don't think I should. Maybe I should give him this one.
Taurus. Health and vitality remain good this week.
You haven't even seen him yet. Okay. We definitely got to go find those cats now. I am just going to make a quick stop over in the pub just to make sure that that cat's still there. It is a really cute little area. I have to look up where they filmed all this again. Kitty cat! Meow. Morgan, any new dialogue?
Probably
Hello
not.
Again.
What can I get you?
Can I get some more candles for the cottage?
Certainly, I'll replace them. Gloomy old cottage, isn't it?
I don't want to be alone in the dark.
Holy shit, we can actually ask it. Finally.
What year is it?
What year? Ha! What a question.
And one you won't answer?
And why should I?
Oh, they're in on it.
Does the name Aga mean anything to you?
No, not that I know of.
They were a local family, all brothers. I thought you might know of them.
I wouldn't want to know them, and neither should you.
So you do know them.
The missing cats were a worry.
Terrible business. Cats not sure.
You should keep an eye on your cat, Spivey.
How do you know the cat's name?
I'll catch you later.
I don't remember us learning that the cat's name was Spivey. Hello, Spivey. That is the name of the ship captain, though, so that's fun. The one that was actually just a smuggler, as it turns out. Maybe. I probably just forgot. It maybe would have been more impactful if I hadn't known the name of the ship captain before the name of the cat. So. Oh, no. That's. This isn't actually it, is it? Stop. No!
Nothing but.
Flowers. Can we do anything with them? We can. Let's take a photo.
A pink flower. I can't identify.
They do look very familiar, though. Can't go any further. Cool. That's one we can submit.
Scorpio, you're
ah, still snapping, eh?
That's not right.
Oh, really? Okay. It was a clue chime, wasn't it? I was thinking it was because it's like the winning shot. Maybe we'll take it to, Nanny Noah, see what she says. She's over by our house.
Nanny?
Lighter.
Yes.
All because I believe I saw.
Okay, can't talk to her yet. Time to just go chase Lucy down. We're also gonna try to spy on Hardacre. Is he still in here? Convenient if he was. I don't hear him though. Is it too dark? It's too dark. Just say it's too dark and come back.
Eyes. They follow you around.
Well, they do a little.
Eyes carved into the rock.
Pretty good eyes for rock carvings as well. Alright, we're not going to bother with that for the moment. Hey, what's over here? Oh, yeah, the area I never go to. Nothing to do there. Tower. Okay, just wanted to check there first. Artella Tower is back through this cave. So we know we definitely have to use that flower for something. Oh, you know what it is? Instead of getting an actual flower, we bring the photo of the flower to that ghost that was asking for it. This must be that flower. And, do we have to go around the other side? We gave it to the ghost. I think.
No, he doesn't suspect anything. Not even you.
I mean, I feel like we kind of suspected him.
Your get-up isn't exactly convincing, you know.
Alright, we can only hear one half of the conversation.
I know it's not him.
I'm pretty sure that's on purpose, though. Because it doesn't come up in the subtitles.
Calm down, we only played around.
You're not making it any better.
Look, it's not him, so just leave it.
I mean, they're trying to do the whole, ooh, mysterious, who is she talking to? But if we stood here for a little bit, and we did hear it, we stood here for a little bit and we heard the other guy talking, it's that reporter guy who is acting very suspicious. Let's check over here. There's that area that he still won't go to because he's all like, oh, I have no idea where this goes. Okay, still the same thing. I don't know, I should check the other side. What?
Shop.
No, I'm not asking you to talk about them, I'm asking you to go here.
I have no idea if.
There you go. Alright. Back through here, back to the other cave, into the bit with the ghost, and we'll see if she wants the picture of the flower.
I think ventured.
Might get a bit more info off of her. Ghost was weirdly hard to find.
Haunted out.
Where we came from, or no, that is where we came from, isn't it? They're angry eyes, aren't they? Around here somewhere. One more up, maybe. think it's this one, is it? There it is.
I shall leave you.
Okay.
That's not right.
Maybe I need to call her first.
Is there anybody there? Am I alone in this place? Can you see me? Can you hear me?
You doing good? Okay.
I shall leave you in peace.
Hey, I thought that would work.
Strange creatures.
Well, that's slightly disappointing. What if I...
That's not right.
Dang.
That's not right.
Alright, well, I don't know, maybe we have to come back. Maybe we have to know that it is the past flower before we come back. You think so, right? But I wasn't getting the, I can't place anything. I just got the not able to interact cursor. I swear you do just place something right there, but we must not know what it is yet.
My notepad and journal.
Yeah, I want you to read it. Alright, fine. Okay, back out. Yeah. Well, we spied on Lucy, so... That's one thing down. Something must have changed in town that we can have a look around at. Let's read our journal first. Spy on Lucy. Who is she meeting? What is she up to? Got it. Can't do that. Serve the day-to-day workings of Saxton. The folk here are not all they seem. Maybe, but I feel like... I can leave it for a little bit. Yeah, exactly. Danny Noah's doing something different. Let's see if we can ask her to identify it.
Still loitering, Nanny Noah.
Oh, shush, that's not loitering.
Knock it off, Nigel.
What do you know about the Saxton Caverns?
Still ghost hunting, Nigel.
Why do you say that?
I think you know.
It's because of the ghost.
I saw Lucy by the Martello Tower.
Ah, helping you find more ghosts, no doubt.
Oh, not no, exactly. I was stalking
her. It's all nonsense.
She'll come round. It's proof you need.
I'm working on that.
Me know Dr. Black. I know he got mentioned in the journal. That was in the 50s.
Dr. Black is an odd character.
He's our modern day Gurney, a potentially fine painter.
Well, really? He's the painting guy.
Star lacked color, a depth.
Everyone's a critic, it seems.
What do you know about color? Your world is black and white.
Can you take a look at this item?
Of course. I'll help if I can.
Thank you.
Can you identify this?
You want information. First, I've something to ask of you.
Dang it, fetch
Fire
quest.
Away.
I've set a treasure hunt. That is a festival. Five Son of a... scattered about town. Can you do a trial run?
Yes. I'm sure that's possible.
Alright, let's go.
Here's the first clue. Now, this filter of yours.
Oh, I...
Luckily, it's a past flower.
Hey.
Very rare. It only blooms around May Day time. You're quite a talent.
Kinda looks like barrage.
So I'm hoping you have fun with my treasure hunt.
Did that firework come through on the mic?
May I ask about something?
Of course.
I'm keeping you from your ducks.
Poor feathered creatures.
Who won? Quackity Quack. It's the train station. I was convinced that she would not tell us what the flower is until we were done with this. There we go. Through the back street to an old town hall, that's the museum. The clerks have gone, leaving poor little flutterbys who flutter no more. Okay, it's the butterfly room in the museum. I'm glad she didn't wait until we were done with this to help us, but it does remove a little bit of my motivation for actually going and doing it. Still gonna, obviously, as I'm doing it right now. So it's April 30th, so 30 days has September, April, so tomorrow's May Day. Okay, well, where's the clue? There it is. Oh, and a bit of wire.
That's not right.
Wait. Ooh, some nonsense is happening.
The EMF. It's registering activity.
Don't forget to explore the mysteries around this skeleton.
This is the strongest reading so far.
Ah, but darn, we cannot.
This telescope.
We cannot take any pictures.
What about the cameras?
Yeah. Yes, we are being viewed from the camera. Curses, if only there was a way to prevent us from... Hold on, let me just...
Marvel at our fine collection of butterflies.
The museum surveillance can't see me from here.
This bit I remember completely.
Take the weight off your feet and watch our film about the town.
Nothing ventured.
It's so shit. Oh, Nigel, that ain't fooling anyone, but sure.
There has been a settlement in this harbor since Neolithic times.
Yoink! The thing hadn't didn't put any pressure plates on it or anything. Clue 3. Up the hill and out of sight, you'll find our savior shining bright. Beware the false torch from centuries past and seek Saxton's true light to save your... That, you lost the rhyming scheme halfway through. Savoir. I wonder if that is actually a word in part of the clue. Googling. French. Okay, yeah. No, find out or learn. Or it's a typo. You and I are very close together. Yeah. That's either a clue or a typo. It's impossible to know which one it is. I don't know, is it the church? Yeah, I don't actually know this one. Yeah, it's either a clue or a typo. I'm thinking church, but that's miles away. It can't actually be that. It's the lighthouse. Excuse me a minute while I just walk out with this artifact. Don't mind me. Because the lighthouse is up on a hill. Is there two of them? No, there's just the one. Hurry up there, Nigel. What's taking so long?
Bob Tawney could help with that broken telescope.
Ah, well, okay. Thank you for the hint. I didn't know it was broken. Maybe I should look at it.
The telescope appears to be jammed. Could I get it fixed?
Okay. If I had done that, I probably would have known to go see Bob about it. Hey, Bob.
Good afternoon. Oh. Could you take a look at this telescope?
Playing up, is it?
Yes, stuck in place. I can't focus it.
Ah, I see. Leave it with me. I'll see to it this afternoon.
Thank you for not recognizing it.
I'll let you...
Fortune.
You must not go into the museum very often. Get there eventually. Any minute now. Oh, hey, Lucy.
Hello there.
Hello.
That's true.
I saw you over by the Martello Tower earlier today.
Oh, that. It's not what you think.
It's none of my business, but is there something I should know?
No, everything's going to be fine. I came up here to think, and, well, I'm going to fix things. Today. This afternoon, in fact.
Can I help?
No, there's something I need to do. But
this walk where his feet don't quite match up with the speed he's going.
Oh, walkie-talkie. Where did you get them?
Dad, he uses them when setting up the fair.
I see. Well, let me know
if you need
it.
Industries one
Will
as
do.
Well.
Good luck with the treasure.
We should really stop using Haddon products.
How did you know?
Aha. Nanny Noah has been bragging about her new helper.
Ah, I see. I better get on. Wouldn't want to disappoint her.
The old folk of legend need no circles. This majestic creature has no venom. Snake. Okay. Where was there a snake? In the caverns, wasn't it? Let me read it again. Or is there another one somewhere? Nope, can't think of one. An Ouroboros, yeah, probably. I swear there was an Ouroboros looking dragon thing down here somewhere. Not in that one, but in the one that's over this way. Okay, well, there's this guy here.
Some kind of seal.
Was in the caverns. That seems like a terrible place to put it. I suppose we might as well go back in there, since we know what the flower is now, we might be able to give it to her.
Sea creatures?
Limpets. Yeah, there's no way she put it in here. Where else was there an Ouroboros-y snake-looking thing? There's a griffin. There was, wasn't there? Oh, maybe it's in Celtic Corner and it's hidden in the book. It was the symbol that's up there. Oh, crown.
Is that a crown?
It is a crown. I got myself lost again. No, I keep going this way. Yeah, and then it's over here to the left.
Is there anybody there? Can you hear me?
It's like we still can't put it down. That's annoying.
Can you
Am I a...
It must be late.
I shall leave you.
Unless I can walk up to it with the photo out.
That's not right.
Nope, still can't. Okay. Have to come back here again. Later. At some point.
A pink flower. I can't identify.
I really hate the way he says that after we identify it. Let's go check the library up in Celtic Corner, because it's probably there. We probably do have to wait until something else happens, some other trigger. Like, we've already read a couple of times or heard a couple of times that she wants a past flower, but it could be one of those things where Nigel hasn't realized it yet. And then he'd be like, past flower? I have a picture of one of those. And then we'll be able to do it. Okay. Not this one. Oops. I can't believe we still can't take a picture of this.
That's not right. That's not.
Ah, wait. I know what we do.
This image represents a town or village.
Mm-hmm. There we go. That's what we do with it. Darn. Snake. But a fake snake for sure. Back the other way. Was it in the church? That is miles away, though. I wouldn't have thought she'd put it there. It's nowhere in her house. It definitely sounds like it, although it does say it doesn't need a circle, so maybe it's specifically not in a circle. Maybe it's the... What is it called? Maybe it's the antique store. There probably was something in there as well, yeah. That's as far away as the church is. Although on the other hand, I can't imagine this guy would willingly let people set something up in his antique shop.
Symbolic image.
Eh, that's not it. There are more books in the museum, but the cat. Aww. There wouldn't be two different clues in the same location. Okay, I don't want to hoof it all the way out to the church just to be wrong, so... Wait, where? What? Dang it, we were just there. Oops. Didn't mean to click that, but while I'm here, I might as well save. Thing too, it's like 2 hours in and I haven't done that once this entire session. Thanks. So it is in Celtic Corner somewhere. Oh yeah, there's a snake right here.
Scorpio, your underlying feeling of superiority.
You know, I might a bit of feedback on Nanny Noah's treasure hunt. I don't think this one stands out enough for anyone to have gotten it.
The ambitious projects you have embarked upon.
Deep into the darkness, these rocky walls hide Saxton's secrets. Some hear her song, some hear the drip, drip. Drip of ancient waters, while others will hear nothing at all. Okay, going out on a limb, saying it's the little grotto with the ghost in it. So now we have to go back. I don't really want to have to go back if I'm wrong, so... Okay, yep, I read it. Perfect. But in we go. Yep, it's definitely the Ghost Grotto. I mean, I know it is because I just looked it up, but it is. It is definitely the Ghost Grotto. There it goes. Bye-bye, clue.
I do hope that wasn't the last clue.
That was the last clue. It had a 6 on it. There it goes. I can't help but notice.
That wasn't the last clue.
We're overtaking it and then letting it blow ahead in front of us. Instead of just grabbing it. That's what I'm thinking. We might... It might, like, blow directly onto her little... area, so we can finally pick it up.
I shall leave you in peace.
Hold on, where did it go? Oh no, it is in here. Supposed to get some dialogue or something?
Some kind of sea monster? Is there anybody there? Am I? Can you see me? Can you hear me?
I feel like this isn't the way it's meant to be going. Have I done something wrong?
Show me you are here.
Oh, oh, here we go.
Are you trapped in this place? Can I help you in some way?
Here we go. Look, look at that flower. You are welcome. It is, yeah. Then he murdered you. That sounds like Lucy's voice actress. I bet it is. Oh, okay. Symbol. I would like to take a picture. I feel like it really isn't. I'm pretty sure there's a lot more, but, you know, sure. Here we go. Ding.
It's a symbol, but I have no idea what it means.
Oh, we'll go check it out in the book.
Goodbye.
Bye. Okay. Yep. Excuse me. Wait, we didn't grab the clue. don't see it anywhere here, though. Yeah, where'd it go? Did it blow back out? Alright, before I leave, I should probably make sure it's not just back there and I didn't notice it. Oh yeah, no, okay, it blew back out. Somehow. Ghosts, I guess. This one. There it is.
What's this?
Congratulations and well played. You have completed the May Day treasure hunt. Take this clue to Nanny Noah's stall to receive your fair tokens. Ghostwind. No tokens for you, my boy. You are only testing my treasure hunt after all. Up by the Ark later this afternoon. I have something to show you. Nunnun. Alright. I think we made excellent progress. I am probably going to save again. As soon as this... Oh, there goes Hardacre.
Where is Hardacre sneaking off to?
I don't know. We should probably follow him.
I must find out what he's up to.
We're 2 hours in, but I'm going to follow Hardacre before I leave. Just to cross that off the list. Thank you. Must be getting colder. I think I'm coming down with the sniffles. Where's he gone? Left? I'm guessing left. I was wrong. Oh, thank you, I will. I feel like I've completely lost him. Oh, there he goes.
Where is Hardacre?
Yeah, don't say the same thing again, please.
No sight, no sound. Where did he go?
Well, we've got 2 choices, left or down. I mean, right or down. Let's try right.
Blast. I think I lost him. Maybe I could backtrack.
Okay, apparently that was the...
No sight.
That was the wrong choice, so he's down this way. There he goes. And now he's going that way, perfect. Nice little setup you got here.
Professor, so this is where you hide yourself, with the crabs and the fish heads.
Piss off, Danvers.
Now, Professor, mind your blood pressure.
Is there something you want, Danvers?
To be fair, that is a perfectly reasonable response to Nigel coming up and talking to you. Piss off, Danvers.
Is that a camera?
Nope, guess again.
Theodolite?
Spot on. My father's theodolite, to be precise.
How Freudian. What does it do?
It allows the landscape to tell
Nigel,
me exactly
what the fuck does that mean?
What I need to know.
Come again?
I'm using it to precisely survey the terrain. These formations may be the vital clue.
Is the treasure hidden amongst these rocks?
Perhaps. Buried deep. Under centuries of crustacean.
Maybe. It does feel like an ancient, organic world.
Some of these rocks are not stone at all.
What do you mean to say? The rocks are alive?
In a word, yes. They are formed by thousands of barnacles, limpets, and mussels.
Ugh, I'll keep that in mind.
You should. Alrighty. Stand around too long, and you may find yourself petrified.
Did I just hear a bell? Like a ship's bell?
Yeah, on this ear wireless. But there is a life bell out among the rocks.
I see. To warn ships away from the rocks?
That's right. GPS meant an early retirement for the Saxton Bell.
We may need that bell if this mist continues to thicken. There's something unnatural about it.
Ghostly, perhaps.
Like faceless ghosts.
I said it first.
Professor, about that bell.
Well, you'd need the crank handle first.
Where can I find that?
Nowhere. It washed away years ago.
Alright, back to Bob. Time to make me a crank handle for something I'm not entirely certain what we're doing yet.
Do you believe in the Saxton Monster?
Old Grindle, you mean? The dragon?
Yes. It's just a folk tale, isn't it?
All good stories have a foundation in truth, Danvers.
Well, dear Professor, are you saying you believe in dragons?
Some would say we are standing on Grindle right now.
Under the sand?
Or hidden under these barnacle-covered rocks.
Yeah, like toads. Teeth,
one way to hide it.
Or claws.
That's the idea.
I know,
the
right?
The landscape is an old one. It hides.
He's trying so hard. It actually kind of fits with his character, I think. Like, I fully believe hard ass doesn't actually sound like that when he's talking to anyone else. He just puts it on for us. Because he thinks it sounds cool.
Good hunting, Professor.
Run along, boy, and play with the crabs.
Yeah, that's what you told us to do the last time as well. Come up with something better next time. Okay, so. So apparently we need to find a crank handle. Find or create one.
Ew. Ugh, the air smells rank. Like rotten flesh.
Oh, I wonder why. Anything I can do with it? Nope. Apparently I can just look at it. Ooh, that's something.
A rusty crank handle.
Oh, okay. Apparently we just find it. I guess nobody looked for it. Now, why we want to do this, I have absolutely no idea. We're gonna do it anyway, because we can. Ding. Okay, Nigel, do you want to explain the logic behind what we just did? That's a whole ass bell. Message in a bottle. Why didn't you? Ghost bell. Okay, I have no idea what we're meant to do with that. Horn's just the best sound. The theodolite. Not entirely certain what that has to do with anything, but it's there, I guess. Oh, you mean like the one we sent to Bob? Yeah, could be. Okay. Oh, we can hear the ringing here.
The rocks in this cove create a strange sound quality. The rocks in this cove create a strange sound quality.
Yeah, cool. I know they do.
That's not right.
Okay, well, don't know what to do with that yet. Really? It was just over there? Okay. Guess we come back here eventually. Oh, maybe record it?
That's not right.
Yeah, I thought it was being so smart.
The rocks.
I just had to click around to make sure they all said the same thing. You know how this game do be. Maybe Hardacre has something new to say now. Actually, it's quicker if I go this way, isn't it?
With the crap
piss now, is there some?
Nope, not new.
Running.
Okay, I am gonna call it here then. We'll see what happens next time, which should be Sunday. Yes, Sunday, because I'm playing Blackout Club tomorrow. Okay, so, thanks everybody for coming. Thank you for the save. Thanks everybody for coming. Thank you, Toasty, for subscribing again. And let's see if Jackson is still online. See how he's doing with the old Bloodborne. Yeah, it looks like he's still going. Go say hi to him right before I go and get my dinner. And make sure he's actually still going.
Halloween. Yeah, I was watching Halloween 3. And
is that is that Season of the Witch? Is that the
Okay, sounds like he's still going. Where is here? Okay, we're gonna go say hi to Jackson. Thanks again, everybody, for coming, and I will see you all tomorrow for Blackout Club, and then Sunday for more Lost Crown. But bye-bye for now.
Mike Myers.
Yeah, God, that movie. See, I don't understand comedy.
The Love Guru is apparently, like, I've not seen it, but apparently reviewed very poorly. Snuggly Burrick is raiding with a party of two. Hello, Burrick and Burrick's friends. How are you doing?
Oh, howdy.
Could you just type in the chat !! S-O, Snuggly Burrick?
Space after S-O, or?
Yeah. So that should be the shout-out command. There you go. Oh, more The Lost Crown. Did you manage to finish it tonight? I need to catch up on all the VODs because that game looks hilariously bad. Okay, I'm dead already. Yeah, no, the Bloodborne is going kind of well. I decided, hello, Genzuko. Nope, still going. Okay. Well, marvelous. Marvelous, marvelous. Completely lost track of, lost my train of thought. Yeah, we got a couple of really good runs on. So I decided I would do some of the optional content. We're currently doing Abraitus, Daughter of the Cosmos, who is my favorite boss in terms of design, and I think she is one of the most fun fights just because of the variety of different attacks she has.